I did manage to play a decent blindfold for you.
Three plus two.
Now you see that's cruelty because when I was your age, you know what? We didn't have digital clocks. So like all this new stuff is like very difficult.
Yeah, there's only
5-0 I can relate to. You know what I mean?
It's like Kramnik complaining about the new age increments.
Yeah, it really is.
Yeah, but to be fair, you don't have the whole problem where you hit the analog clock too hard, and even though you've got a minute left, it still flags you.
Did you get it from Chisholm Ridge?
Just checking.
You still got
of course.
Tell him it's really absolutely time to go home.
Yeah, it's very important.
If they're looking for a good example, all they have to do is come and look at the tent.
They don't have to come here and watch. This is the grand finale.
Are there boxes and bags?
A bit early for that one.
Not early.
Not early enough, maybe. Okay. It's the last game of the day.
I was going to say, you have
95 maybes. Yeah, maybe.
Thank you.
Rook takes position. A5. Rook takes A5. Stabilizes, no?
Rook takes A5. I think I'm okay, suddenly.
Yeah.
Just about. I mean, I thought it should be worse. Still, but it's not very, I mean, I don't take with the queen, though. It's a long-term problem. It's quite serious. I mean, I have to take maybe three rooks to organize. That's what I should do. I'm just going to tidy up.
We'll get this one.
I play with black.